In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily check your Facebook login devices to find out who else is using your Facebook account. Be sure to watch the video to the very end so you don't make any mistakes. Let's get started, guys. I'm gonna show you all the process from the beginning, and first off, we need to head over to Facebook app. Once it is done, tap at menu and then tap at gear to move on to the settings and privacy. Once it is done, get into Meta Account Center, then tap at passwords and security. And on that page, we can easily find where you are logged in. Then select your Facebook account, and then it will show you your current device from which you are currently signed into your Facebook account. And also down below here, it will show you all the logins from other devices. From here, if you would like to log out some device, you can easily get into that device and then tap at log out. Also, from here, we can select devices to log out to bulk log out from multiple devices at once. Just tap right here, select those devices which you would like to log out, and then tap at that button. If this video helped you out, don't forget to hit the like button.